Through the center zone and back, it's Noah Dobson. Josh Bailey for the Islanders. Cross corner, Beauvillier. He'll circle the track. Move it to the outside again, right out in front. Here's a chance for Bailey. He scores! That's hockey. What a play. Josh Bailey alone in front. Beautiful combination work. And the Islanders have a 3-2 lead.
The Islanders quickly get in on the forecheck. Beauvillier is going to make a pass to Pageau, who's going to make a little touch pass back to the other side of the net. Here's the forecheck. Beauvillier, a little stutter step. Now here comes his pass, and then the touch pass right back in front for Bailey to finish.
That's that little line change that Barry Trotz made. You see Bailey and Beauvillier, we're doing a little work, and look at Pageau. Usually that would be Brock Nelson there, but it's Pageau, and he makes a nifty one-touch pass to Bailey, and he makes it 3-2.